All right, here's a new song off my upcoming album. Unfortunately, I had to push the release date back just a little bit, but this is a new song, and this is called The Great War and Modern Memory.
Covered in your blood, but I bear it with your bones.